This video is for women with big hopes and dreams for her future. A lady who wants to 10x her salary. The working mom who just wants to create a better life for her kids. This video is for the independent woman side of you who is tired of being chained to the desk for 40 or more hours a week just to collect a pathetic little paycheck. Most of that money's already been spent anyway. I'm talking to the beach bum trapped inside the daily grind of suburban life just to throw another couple hundred bucks down the debt drain every week. I mean, dang it, sometimes it feels like you're working just to pay off the crap that you've already thrown in the giveaway pile. This video is also for the daughter of aging parents, the little girl inside who hates the guilty feeling that consumes her thoughts. I mean, why can't I afford home care for mom? Who's going to take care of me? I'm going to have to give up something, but mom gave up so much for me. I won't let this happen for my kids. Lastly, this is for the wife, mom, and aunt who have always wanted to take the whole family on a week-long getaway to Hawaii, where the family can bond over rainforests, volcanoes, Mai Tais, and luaus. In her dreams, no one would worry about how much this once-in-a-lifetime trip actually costs. Money is no object anymore. In fact, during this trip, the family would hatch the itinerary for their next once-in-a-lifetime excursion. All paid for, of course. So who am I? My name is Whitney Nicely, and I'm a real estate rock star. Well, now I am. In 2014, I was working 60 to 80 hours a week and bringing home $2,000 a month. I knew I was meant for bigger and brighter situations. I had a passion for real estate and I followed my dreams. Now, just one of my companies makes $10,000 a month. And in case you're wondering, I have 7 LLCs. I am a woman just like you. The only difference between us is that I acted on my dreams. I turned my can'ts into cans and my dreams into plans. And now I help ladies across the country step out of their fears and into their fantasies by creating a cash flow real estate system. Are you one of the million American women who lose sleep over how you're going to afford to send your kids to college without racking up an insane amount of student loans? I mean, are you still paying off your own college debts? Sure, those were the best 4 years of your life, but shouldn't there be a way to enjoy the rest of your life? Now, maybe your sweet little angel isn't quite through their awkward stage yet, but it's high time that you started saving, what, about $5,000 a month for college? What's that? You only make $5,000? Well, that's fine. $5,000 a week is $20,000 a month, and surely you're not telling me that you've given up the best years of your life for a measly $5,000 a month, are you? Oh. Well, did you at least buy the little babe a quadplex when they were born? You know that would be an awesome 18th birthday present, right? Here, hon, here's a cash flow and real estate portfolio. Don't waste it. Let me know if you have any questions. Oh, you didn't do that either. Because you don't know how? You don't have the money because you only make $5,000 a month. Okay, so let me get this straight. If you don't know how to make money in your sleep, then I'm guessing your kids don't know how either. So after they graduate college with these fancy yet useless communication degree, I guess you're okay with them couch surfing in your basement until they're 35, right? You don't actually think they're going to go out and get a job, do you? And what about your parents? Is their house paid off? How old are they? How long have they been paying on that outdated, patched-up starter house that they bought when they first got married? What's going to happen to them when they get older? Are they going to move in with you? Are you going to stick them in a nursing home? Can you afford at-home care? Will you have to sell their house? Or are you going to rent it? Oh my gosh, no one told you life would be this complicated. I mean, do you have the flexibility in your schedule to deal with the old folks? Forget 6 weeks maternity leave. There's no such thing to tend to aging parents. Will your boss really understand the multiple doctor trips every week? Will you be able to catch up on your workload, or are you just going to expect your coworkers to pick up your duty? Jeez Louise, why is it so complicated to live your life the way you want and know everything is taken care of? All right, let me ask you one last question. Let's say that you don't have a 9-to-5. Let's say that you are a woman-owned business. Let's say that you have your name out on a sign and you are rocking the world. But if you don't show up, will you still get paid? Is your business set up so that money goes directly into your account while you go on vacation or go to the spa? Are checks auto-deposited while you take weeks off every year to visit relatives across the country? I mean, family reunions can last longer than a weekend, right? And I know it sucks not being able to take time off to go on vacation and take the kids and have fun and properly visit Disney World, because you are risking a paycheck that week, aren't you? And if you take more than 3 weeks every year, you're practically risking your whole job. And even if you do get paid leave, most Americans are $20,000 in debt. Who could afford to even take paid leave when we've got things that we need to fix on our own house? It's all spinning out of control so fast, isn't it? Now, let me tell you that I don't have kids and I don't have exceptionally elder parents, but I do have a brother and we're like best friends. Last week, the end of September, he was in a serious motorcycle accident. And I want you to know that my whole world stopped the moment I got the call that he'd wrecked his motorcycle in Pigeon Forge. I mentally canceled all of my plans for the next week. Suddenly, nothing mattered like making sure my baby brother was alive. And once we knew he was alive, I would have paid any price on earth to take away his pain. No amount of insurance could help me cure my brother. No amount of insurance premiums could have taken away his hurt in that moment and his anger in that moment. And y'all, I was scared to death. In fact, I couldn't cry the whole time he was in that ambulance, the whole time he was in the hospital. Until he came home, I couldn't even cry because I was just so glad he was alive. My life was almost ruined because one little old lady pulled out in front of my brother. No job, client, customer, or project could take my attention from my little brother for the next 72 hours. Now, I hope you've never felt like that. And if you have, I hope you had several outlets to get the money needed to keep working on your loved one. I hope you had a job where you could just drop everything and know you're still going to get paid, know that you could contribute to the hospital bills, you could contribute to the home bills, you could contribute to your brother's livelihood while he was out. And if you don't have a job like that, if you don't have a lifestyle like that, that's where real estate can save your life. It can save your loved one's life. What you are building in real estate isn't like any other job you've ever had. You see, real estate isn't just for the fun stuff. I could have and would have gladly sold one of my houses to pay for the hospital expenses, to cover the expensive helicopter ride, to do whatever it was he needed. It's like having an extra $100,000 at your disposal when you need it. And you know, if you've had somebody that has been hurt, you would have given anything in your life over to them immediately to keep them from hurting. Real estate isn't just a vacation fund. It's a lifeline that keeps your family safe against creditors and debtors. If my brother is out of work for 6 months, imagine if your husband was out of work for 6 months and you've got medical bills, you've got house payments, you've got electric payments, you've got feeding the kids, you've got the kids' soccer games, you still have everything in your life going on, but your second income earner isn't earning any income. What is your backup plan? Most Americans are in debt so far that they don't have the extra money to have a backup plan. You know, you need 6 months of living expenses before you can safely quit your job. Most Americans can't do that. Most Americans would love an extra $500 a month. But let me tell you, that $500 a month, that's just free groceries. That won't even start to chip the iceberg on the money you actually need. Most Americans, in fact, every American I know, all of my girlfriends, need at least an extra $5,000 every month. And if you don't have a plan in place to get that extra $5,000, I don't know how you're living. Real estate isn't just about bragging rights either. It's about sleeping peacefully at night because you've known that you did the absolute best for your family today. It wasn't just that you went, you clocked in, you drove the kids to soccer practice, you stopped by and saw your brother, you did what was morally right. You actually built a legacy today. You bought a house, you bought an apartment complex, you bought whatever it was that is going to see your children and their children into their future. You invested in a college fund today so they can become a doctor and not have any student loans when they graduate. You invested in your future so that your people don't have to worry about your funeral expenses. I see TV commercials all the time that the average funeral can cost $15,000. So do you even have enough money to die right now? No. You see, real estate has been around since Jesus was here, and it's the only thing that will be around until he comes back. I want you to stop hoping, stop dreaming, stop scheming. You've prayed for an answer to your financial concerns, and here I am. It wasn't in the lottery winnings like you wanted it to be. But if you take what I can teach you, you will feel like you won the lottery. I want you to start acting. Are you happy making $50,000 a year when I could teach you how to make $50,000 a month? Do you have a mental block in your head that says, nah, I make $50,000 a month? I mean, your mental block says, no, I make $50,000 a year. I don't know anybody else who makes more money than that. Surely nobody makes more money than that. Are you kidding me? You should be making that much a month. I will teach you how. And let's talk about your so-called freedom. How does it feel to be a grown-ass woman and have to ask your boss for permission to take a personal day or a vacation? Or heck, how does it feel to go ask for a bonus? I mean, you need more money. He should pay you more, right? And this is that 70 cents on a dollar kind of conversation. You are better than that. You are stronger than that woman. You are smarter than that vision you have of yourself. You are. Imagine taking your whole family on a vacation every February to Florida and making $5,000 a week back home from your real estate investments. I don't have to imagine that. I did it this past February of 2016. That is my reality, and it can be your reality too. You can make more money automatically than you've ever dreamed of. In fact, I'll just tell y'all that I make a shit ton of money every month on autopilot. You see, I don't have to worry about my money. I don't have to worry about where it comes from. I don't have to worry about where it's going. I've got it all set up. If I want or need a bonus, I just go buy another house and flip it. It takes me about 8 hours worth of work to make an extra 20 grand. How much extra work does it take you to make an extra 20 grand? A lot of women, small business owners, are afraid to open their mail. They get anxiety to log into their bank account. In fact, most of the time they type in their password with one eye open because they know there's no money in there again. They know they owe someone something, and that's no way to live. You can't survive on hopes and dreams and prayers. You need plans, strategies, and a system. Otherwise, you're just living a pipe dream or building up somebody else's portfolio. I've led women across the country to the same success that I've found and the ability to live their financial freedom. I offer the feeling of waking up excited to open the bank account. Suddenly, you won't mind opening the mail anymore, at least until you can hire somebody else to do it. So I offer these three simple steps to freedom. The first one is I'm going to give you an investment property roadmap. I mean, have you ever gone on a cross-country trip? Maybe you're going to California. But did you go without a plan? Did you go without a map? Did you go without strategies and a timeline in place? No. So real estate's like that. You can't get into it without a strategy, without a plan, without knowing how much it's going to cost. In fact, I'm going to give you the interactive map on your cell phone so that if you stop for an extra side excursion or you want to stop for lunch, then you'll still be on the same path when you get on. There's no wrong turns and wasted thousands of dollars. The second thing I'm going to give you is endless residual income. And that's money that you make on the 5th of every month for the rest of your life. For instance, I spent $1,500 on a half-acre piece of industrial property one time, and it spits out $250 every month. Now, $250 may not change your life, but think about how you can multiply that $250 into another investment every year, and then another investment every year, and how much money that you could be making if you simply doubled down your investment. After 3 years, you've doubled down your investment and your return, you could be making $2,000 a month, and that would start to change your life, wouldn't it? But, of course, that's on top of those other bonuses that I'm going to teach you about. You see, I want you to be on my side of the fence. There's two types of people in this world. There's people who pay rent, and there's people who collect rent. The plan that I'm speaking of makes money even if you aren't working. Strategic real estate investments puke money whether you want it or not, but why wouldn't you want more money? The third thing I'm going to give you is time, freedom of your time. I'm going to allow you to schedule your work around the kids instead of scheduling the kids around your work. This is a straight shot to financial freedom. And the bonuses included that I'll give you at no extra cost? Absolutely. You will have the bragging rights that you own real estate. You are collecting, what, like free Louis Vuitton bags every year from the rent that you've collected? You have pride in the generational wealth. You are actually living a real life, and you have built a legacy to continue after you are gone. Do you wake up every morning saying, I love my life and I won't complain about it at all. I do whatever I want every single day. If you can't say that honestly, with all the enthusiasm, then I need you to go to allaboutrei.com and fill out the application. I only take a select group of ladies every month, and I'm waiting for you. Again, go to allaboutrei.com, fill out the application. As soon as I get it, I will review it and set up a call so that we can have a strategy session based on your needs for real estate.